Hermes' confidence in the global luxury goods markets in evidence as it's upped its dividend to shareholders by a third. That reflects a rise in its operating income by a third to €885 million last year. The family-owned French group cited a rise in tourist spending in Europe and buoyant demand in Asia and the Americas. And this week, the US luxury jeweler Tiffany also forecast strong sales and profits this year.